Okay, super game. No, today I will be playing some GC, maybe duel after. I feel like I want to play so some 8 heroes to make sure that my skill is not disappearing. If this game will be fast, then maybe we will go for some duels or geo. Okay. So what do you choose? It makes sense to take Stronghold to game. Or he gives me tower. Red tower getting 500 gold is fine. And he's giving me Stronghold, okay? That's also fine. Yeah, no, have fun. Fun not allowed. Yes, indeed, the real template. Oh, got the ring, nice. Can leave that for XP, the speed neck is really good. Oh, okay. Holy shit, that's a very big box. Okay. Good evening, Aloy. Hello. Let's go up and take the Saiton, right? This I can do just with upgrade Wolfies next day, with Tyraxor. Yeah, let's up. We are looking for some... You know, it's a good relic, right? But there's the shop. I see you up here. Okay, first pick it. And Magic Spring next to the break. And I don't see the break, unfortunately. Okay. So I could go like down, take the XP, then go up. Feeling ready to become champion of French tournament? Yeah, sure. No problem. Okay, since it's 500, I will take this. Take this, we go here. So we do see one picket. We have 3 weapon which we can take next turn immediately, so that's a lot of attack, right? We'll have 14 attack, Tyraxor. That's insane. And we have a very big box. Plus speed neck, so that means the picket can be taken on side heroes. And we have things. I feel like this could go to 1-1-2. So let's keep it. And we could always use restart. Can I give him more hero? No. We have one hero going up. Mm-hmm. Okay. This is fine. Are we getting some gold next turn? That could be the issue. Here we have some gold here, okay. I need to buy hero, upgrade the wolfies, and we go for this right with expert of hands. How many doggos we have, by the way? 26. 35. Like 15. Someone will do, let's say, this offense like 5 damage. 51-50, so we are killing like 10 golems. Okay. I will need 6 one stacks. Yeah, 2 day retails. Should be good to go. Be really dangerous if there is the upgraded one. Well, we could do that. Okay. An opponent is using restart. Okay, that's good. There's the shop. There's some wolfies, watering place, okay. Good. Okay, I can go one more. Demo boss. Let's go for that. Is this guy? We have even 2 of them, okay. Is the crown, okay. It's a lot of wolfies, right? It's 18, that will be over 50, but we don't see anything else. I have gold though. Okay, that's interesting box. Let's could be like 10k XP run. Yes, we are playing GC tonight. Maybe I should put it into the title. Okay, so I can buy just one hero. So next turn I would need to upgrade the Wolfies, go for this. Buy all of these, go here with Styroxer. Then I could collect these, go up. Nine. How many we have? 32, 41. I've got two hits before they will reach me if I will kite some with goblins. Okay, that should be fine. He'll be getting a lot of gold next turn. Okay. So I could take this XP on Tyraxor most likely. Mm-hmm. Let's just take this back. Nice. Okay, nice. We have some. So we could theoretically take it until Vamantu, right? Because next turn I could do this and I could do this theoretically. Because if this would give us 10k XP, I could do maybe like tier 2 Konsa. Okay. This seems like fine. And I need to quickly go be right back, guys. Sorry. All right. And let me see, what is the pack of minus? It could be orcs. And it's funny, if there would be two stronghold zones, it could be wolf riders. So that would be the best outcome, but 10k XP most likely. Could be gold as well. Okay, and our opponent used the restarts. Yeah, that's what I thought, since I kept that early. Let he'll go for the games without restarts. Nice. So he's out of restarts and now we have to. This looks like Bear Dwelling. Nice roll of Wolfies. Nice. We have B, okay. Rock Dwelling. The Macon is always welcomed. Black Dragons. Just a bunch of dwellings, not much else, right? I guess I wouldn't mind dueling these guys, but at the same time, I don't want to. Can't say I like it, right? Yeah, I don't think so. This should be something that we should keep, right? We just see bee dwelling on hive, bird dwelling. Yeah, bench, okay. So let's restart this. If I would see like Naga break, then yes, then I guess I could play this map. Because you just need like few Wolfies, he'd be his and he would be good to go. It's a big crack, this box and this table, so okay. That's interesting. Nice, free will face. Sounds good. Okay. I want to go for stables though. It'll be a little bit more difficult. So I guess we need to get some XP first with Directs over here. But it's the question if you should keep this one, right? Cool, so let's go already. I could open even this because there's more of these, okay. I cannot keep this, right? I just see like one bee dwelling, nothing else. Why I wanted to keep this map? What would be the reason? So you'll go into the game without any restarts left? I guess. Yeah, we see this, right? Nothing else. This boss, I guess. Okay. You'll have it. So let's see how bad the next map can be. How good, right? Not asking much, right? I'm like looking for one wolf dwelling and 2-3 pickets and I'm fine. It's enough for me. Gundula. Like roll of wolfies. Well, at least we have some gold, I guess. Okay, that's a very big box. Sword. Trading post for free, nice. Gion. Chris Hive. Okay. So then I should keep this chest. Okay. Oh, okay, so we are definitely going here for this. Nice. Okay. Then we have two boxes here. Nice. See up here. These are fangirls, but that will be like lots of them, so it will be a little bit Damacon, nice. Okay. Yes, I'm still in the French tournament and I will be playing the finals of loser brackets tomorrow at 8 CST. I'll have to take like one or two rituals around. I would like this guy to go down. Okay, that's very good, and we can take even some crystals. Mm-hmm. Can I do this? No, I would need like something. you can go like this, nice, okay. Right, so Arpan for next turn, we are getting this. Can use Cassiopeia to bring the army right. Yes. And then she could do this after. We are here pushing for the town. We don't know where the break is right now. So we will do this and we go with Styraxor for this. There are some rogues next to it. We can do that. We have this, that, these two boxes which you take on Tyraxor. And I guess we are trying to build bees. Maybe I could even go for the ancient one, right? Do we see more crystals? No. But I have trading post, right? So next turn this. 112, 113, 114, 115. Theoretically 115, I could upgrade them. A lot of gold needed. Well, we have here a lot of resources, right? Okay. Let's see. East. Yes, indeed. The best type of gaming, right? The bear gaming. I can go. No, I will bleed some. Yeah, I found a basic tactic, so I'm not reaching, so I'd bleed like. It could be like 5 Wolfies, maybe even more. This should be fine, even. I can protect ourselves for morale, right? And we have advance offense and 500, 450. So if that's like 80, I could get level up. Okay. I'm going to take this, I just want to have gold. There is one more picket, cool. What the hell, I cannot take that. Why the town is overguarded? I cannot do that, do this, right? No, I need to take army, okay. Well, that's annoying. Okay, so we have to chain for that next turn, unfortunately. A more picket, nice. And it's not free, okay. One more unicorn box, sure. Okay. 87. I think that should be just enough for a level up, right? Just need to go with this guy and they cannot reach, right? No. Well, the attack skill is not wanted, but... Oh, okay. The B most likely morale that AI lost. Okay. But we can play around morale, right? No, I need to lock this. Do it like this, yeah, okay. Okay, I can go hit like this, okay. Mm-hmm. Nice. There's a Tarbart. Could be... Okay. Okay, I could get the Viscondra next turn. This is nice as well. This will give us the level up, okay. Super good. Call it. It's actually... Scary. Should be fine, we can take the hits. Oh, I cannot. Oh, okay, that's bad. So, do I want to get it for 16? 7. They kill like 2 wolfies in average. Okay, so I cannot go there. Nothing here. Sounds a little bit scary. I should do it on Gundula so I could slow, right? Well, for one turn, that's like... And... Yeah, I need to take that down next turn. Okay, so you can do it if we'll trade. I'll trade. Oh, I'm a picket. Okay, nice. So we could go like this immediately. Mm-hmm. So I think I need to take army help from here next turn. Yeah, okay. We do it on call because free attack. Yeah, let's do like 50. Yeah, it should be fine. Yeah, it's a little bit more than 50. I don't have to cover Behemoth, right? Yeah. Sure, he can take some hits. Let's do it like this. It's fine. Okay. I need to like one guy to bait down. This guy can hit, not that he can reach. Okay. Minus luck, okay. Okay. That's fine. Okay, I'll wolf. We'll do with this guy. He cannot do that much, right? So we can just scout at some things. Okay. Didn't want to do that. There are stables next to the road, okay. I could send like birds down. Okay, let's start with this first. Holy. That's funny. It's a little bit annoying terrain, but it's fine. Okay. So I could take like Beamer to take some retails as well next turn. They are playing Gungwazi? Oh, I'm playing Gungwazi tomorrow. A million. Okay, nice split. Do you have expert offense? No. 15 versus 7. Versus 6. It's 9 more, so it's 6. 6 and 7. Yeah, okay, this should be fine. This guy here, I can suck these, and this could be... So both needs to be here and here, right? So they will reach, they will kill these guys. And this guy needs to be here in the middle, okay. Can wait, because you could take retail, yeah? Okay, nice. Okay. Not sure how we do the next one. I need to get more wolfies from here, right? Yeah. And I could bring the birds as well. Okay. And then we could just pour them into something. Okay. How far is this, by the way? Okay, Damakon can reach. Nice. To take a look around what is here. Will I be chaining army back this turn, right? No. Mm-hmm. No, oh, I would lose a lot. Okay. Gondola. Okay, he can reach the town then. Okay, poor manning getting mana on Tyrox or doing these two boxes. Poor manning going here, going towards the break now. Okay. Partner has haste. So then he can do this then with haste. I need to chain. Okay. Need to chain for this somehow, for the weapon.
But the wolf is okay.
Definitely better if I would have some spells, right? It should be fine. We'll have 7 attack. This level more, level up, right? Yeah, okay. Grindel, thank you for four. I'm thinking there are no alerts, right? Because I installed this OBS. I have more towns, I'll have that better. Okay. Delete this one, now we can collect some resources. Prepare for that hive. So nothing here, right? That. I'm gonna be here with slow, okay, doing this picket. Next turn, okay. I definitely need ammo. To have full moves. So let's do this first. But I don't need. Actually, me put like it's like a little bit scary. I go immediately. No, I can't be here because I will go to the top. I can do like a block left guy. It's Maxi. Okay. This looks like minus Cyclops, is right? guy is going first. Okay, well, these are gone. Okay. Oh. Can I somehow pull man to this turn? Don't think so, right? So, yeah. I don't think so. I'm able to reach that round. No, there is just no way. Does that mean I'm not permanent this turn? Well, we have the mana well on the way, so it... Right. Okay. I guess we poor man, we buy the magical next turn, and we go for this and that. Then I need to chain for that sword. This picket wings needs to be much more better, right? I could do this pick at first, because we have this guy here. Okay. This actually seems fine. So I could go down here, do this, because we have haste, right? But I don't have... Oh, I would have to upgrade the Herberts. So I can build magical then. That's a little bit annoying. Can I get enough gold to upgrade to Unset Bears? It's likely not, right? Unless one of these would be gold. But I can do this without. Yeah, okay. But then he's having Serpent Fly. Okay, that's very strange. Okay. As a tower of 4 of 3 separate fly, okay. Yeah, I think I need to somehow save the gold to be able to upgrade the bees 116, right? Several war unicorns, so that would be. Most likely XP, yeah, okay. Or level 4 spells. Okay, Iorin, over there. Good evening. Well, yeah, that picket was a little bit painful. So with Burmena, I immediately go for that, and then after for that, this I can just kill with 12 Cyclopses, check the Gonza size. Assume I could do it. Well, I guess Mr. Fish could do that. Yeah, it's really fun. Need to check this. So next turn, most likely I'm just collecting the resources, right? Do we see some objects for gold? It would be really good if one of these books would be gold. That would be like the biggest Damacon you can reach the town, right? Yes. You can take the gems. Then I could put man with Tyrex or set him up here. Get the mana here. Push. And most likely, since we have stables here, I should break like 1-to-1. Stables, I guess. Going with 5 bears, that should be fine. We'll bring army up here. Go here. It's a bunch of resources which he could get. This one is as well is almost free. Or I could go for this first. Maybe Jun could get like Expert Earth if it's 10k XP. Which is most likely not because of these objects. But we need chess piece. Hi, Crusader. I wanted to check something. So where do we enter next turn? This, prepare for this is Tyraxor. Pack of Unicorn, that's also a huge book. What the hell is Pack of? We had one more box which we could which we could take on Tyraxor, right? Anti-crystals. One here, one here. It would really help if one of these boxes would be gold. Good morning, everybody. Yeah, it's good evening at my side. Equilibrium. You'll get to watch more streams the next 2 weeks. I'm on break between jobs. Okay, I see. Okay. I don't care, I will not go here, so let's just pull man. This feels like a waste of moves. Okay. If hero in. I would like to buy spellbook. Okay, that's enough. Damacon. Mage. Oh, that's a garbage. Oh my god. I was thinking about that when I was trading away all resources. That could be really bad. Nagas. Okay. I could have genies, but I just don't see it, right? Okay. I bought spellbook, yeah? Yeah, okay. Spell beast block like this. Amica. What was this spell, by the way? If you are okay. How many? Can skip here. Okay. Like actually really good result. We wanted that. Okay, so we do this and then I poor man, I will go here. I really worried that one of these boxes would be spells then. It's not give me level up. Get ready here. So we chain to you next turn. 1-6, we are doing this. I'm permanent here, so tavern here. Going here. Be nice to hit that. Could do that prison. Just shoot it down. And some XP on this lady as well welcomed. Seems like just one. That's a good hero. You can use magic arrow. I don't need that meat. Be able to take that box. Why are you not running? Gion to go Calivius. Some resources. I have like 3 gold heroes, by the way. I need 70 crystals, holy. You can take some here, you can take a lot of resources here. We are doing this next turn after this. Can I do this? Can I? So I need one hero to chain it back here. Yep. Which is it though? I would just like to take the box. Let me enter, then I can keep. This would be 1.1, 1.2, 1.35, 1.5, 0.65. So you would end up here. It's 700 moves. 700. Like 1.2, and we would be able to go like here. It's 1k moves. Okay. These are some crystals which we got now. This should be fine. Yeah, I can use some magic arrows. Bless. Yeah, okay. That's good. Now we just need to chin it out. Okay, that's fine. It's then more than possible. And Octavia, I need to go. Like this and this. He's lieutenant then. I want on to the mines, okay. Is it 20 crystals? Yes. Okay, okay. I know I don't need upgraded burst for this fight. Right. XP here would be the best. I can lure him in. Oh. Okay. F Gion here. Here, but I could touch, right? I could get spells, okay. Yamika is poor manning, or this guy. Get mana on Tyrexer. No, we have that mana welder, right? So if I will go like this, I will save 400 more, but this is better, huh? Okay. So what we are doing next turn? I'm doing this picket, right? Is two ancient bears. Then I will get it here. Then I have the picket here. Go for this box, just in case it'll be spells. Then we get the mana here. Sandra. to get army down, which I have here. Ian can go like this, okay. I could put my name here. I'll do this for gold, though. I'm really tempted to do this, because we need gold. Do we have some gold objects on the way? No. So I could end up next turn here. Because I will chain it down. Sandra could go like this. So we could end up the chain here next turn. Okay. And this guy is just chilling. Oh, we can go from the down. Yeah, we'll probably crawl closer. Yep, hero in. Could move this up a little bit. I need to get slow only after, right? So I go here with June, then Burman here. And this guy, how much? 500, 500, 700. He'll be able to go here. Then I could move army down here with June. Oh, I have next scholar, okay. But I need to touch with June, right? Because we don't have slow. Sandra is slow. Oh, nice. Okay. So then it's soft. Nice. Good. Very good. Very good. Okay. Yeah, okay, so let me direct her. We'll get the spells. Upgrading the Eastern Rhine. Go in. So this is a really interesting box, by the way. Hopefully it's like earth spell. I would take, no. Tier 4 spells would be, I think, the best one. It's like the earth spells, right? Okay, so how fast it will be? That's 500, 500 back. Here it's 1k, so it'll be somewhere like here. So we stables and we go to break 1-1. No. Okay. So we need like all these heroes in here, right? Not forget the army here. And there we have the angry one. I need just like one pile of nothing. That's it. So I don't need you anymore. Nice, that's a lot of gold. You know what, that's fine. And he can reach that down, nice. How much you need to reach the town? Could I go just with 2 behis? Can cast magic arrows, huh? I know. This guy is going first, so I should like hit here. Nice, okay. Look at them. These beautiful beasts. Yeah, we are doing quite well. We could permit this guy. It'd be really good in the desert game. So Gian can go. I don't do it to you because you have the income. Go down, we do this, okay. Well, can be almost like anything. So I would really enjoy if it would be spells, by the way. I think I'm only one in the morning here. 8:32. It's fine. It's fine. Okay, it's fine. Cast haste. Okay. And this one. Shame. I need to get mana, right? So we are getting stables and breaking. Level 14 Tyraxer, okay, that's crazy. Thank you, XP. Of course it's mini, right? Okay. So I take that. Could buy like new hero which could follow our hero, right? Yeah. I'd like to buy two heroes. Can I do that? Do I want that one behi? No, I don't have gold for this. So let's just buy two behis in the town which we can. Sandro is needed. Amika. Like Pink Floyd. Okay, so let's do it like this, I guess. I don't care about the hive. That would be nice, but no, that's not needed. This guy we are poor manning. Just the middle. Okay, so our opponent is having town. So we will need like 2 days to take middle. And yeah, he has the town, but his road towards the break is really, really ugly. That seems fine. So I can like lot of heroes in which will be stabled week one. So I wonder if we could play this map faster. Somehow to do like everything one day earlier. You'll not be able to do this picket on any side here. Unless you would have haste. But then even still. Okay. I guess you have to take it, right? One-to-one break. You can break, like, anything. Our stats will be really crazy, right? We have what? We have plus seven attack, plus two defense. So you'll have 17.5 direct sword breaking. It's 25 cyclopses, 4 ABs, 1 angel. Okay. That's decent. Okay, so he broke. He broke 117, okay. Clear. Nice, big one. Maxi. Nice. Okay. That's a lot of gold. Which we really need. So I guess we can use Damacon to go here. So Fritz. Okay. Yes, that's indeed very nice table, indeed. So I will be most likely attacking him next turn, right? Because he'll take the mid. Take everything. I don't need to take this. A bit behind, so I have some meat for fights there. I wasted some moves because of Angel. Oh, okay, that's bad. Yeah, 70 attack. Okay. There's no upgrade, that's good. There was somewhere in the close plus one speed. Okay. If there was, then I guess I was just blind. I'll kill the orcs, that's fine. Good, bless him. I don't want to take hit, Ryan. Nope. Keep in mind I could morale, so that's definitely not wanted. Do we take Ritalis birds? Yeah, let's do it. Is good. Plus one speed neck. This is mana, charm of mana, if you mean this one. This is not the speed. Bit better, yeah, indeed, bit better. Nice presence. Like open these even on the side here, right? Fuck. Of unicorns, four beers. Yeah, that should be fine. And this prison hero could take this. I could take first this. Can you reach Coronius? Lots of unicorns. Like 600. Yeah, they were shielded and I defended with them, right? So now this one will be much more easier, so let's start with that. Nice, okay. Advanced pathfinding. Oh, holy shit, that's the hero. And I can touch him as well. Oh, there's the earth. Okay. I can't reach that earth term, right? I'll be able to reach that next turn. He is here. He did not pick up this gold, so maybe he's not reaching that. Okay. So we are taking this next turn, right? Chin back. Okay. So we are ending the turn round. Also prison, hero number one, was this animal. Yeah, so good. And he is just on the way to get the Earth Tome, because he has pathfinding. I can slow them and I can even TP out. And the second hero was this Syrah. So this is just all right. So we just, if you'll get some dope, we could maybe look for some Diplo joiners. But we know that our opponent broke one turn earlier than us. So it could be chance that we'll be fighting now him in the middle. random at night. Yeah, doing good, doing good. We just broke 1-1. Our heroes are really, really, really good. And yeah. Yeah, indeed, where they are, right? This is Jebus Cross. And we had like the map. We had one heat dwelling. And we got 4 pickets. But we were able to build up our Tyraxor. And before the break, he was having level 40. And this is our army. And we lost 6 Cyclopses in the picket. So you could say that 6. Yes, 6. I had to lose 1 somewhere else. So we lost 7 of them in total, right? So that means 32 Cyclopses out of 4 pickets. That's good. There is a lot of army here as well, which we can farm because all these heroes are stabled, so that's really good. Our hero is stabled as well. That looks good. And if I would have to fight, I could cast like 2 implos, okay. If you'll give me the turn, of course. I'll be right back, guys. Alright, so we are still alive. So looks like he's not yet. Okay, that's fixed now. And it should not switch. Yes. Okay. He's having still more downs. That's fine. Okay. So we are going back for the Earth Tomb, right? Because we don't know if he got the mid. So this should be easy. I should take Rital here. Okay, but this is good. This is not bad. Do I want to do this on this hero? Yeah, because I could rest, right? No, that's fine. Can do this, yeah, and then go on. Minus one, no, three, okay. Do this. It's more attack, right? And I can haste the Cyclops, yeah, okay. It's like 60 of them, right? Mm-hmm. At least the terrain is really good. This guy goes moose first. Look at this angel for one rope. Yeah, okay. Defend. Okay. Take Rital and haste is gone. But this guy is not reaching there, okay. Okay, that's fine. I really don't want to go with minus morale, right? Yeah. Let's not do that. We can just slow. Yeah, let's just slow. Guess we have Harma. Yeah, Rip Angel. I really don't need to get mana right. Nope. Okay. I did not need any one stacks in that fight, so that's why I was not doing that. I wanted to have more army here on Alkin, just in case there would be some scout which I could kill. That's the only reason. Okay, so let's see, you're going. We are definitely going for that if. Maybe I could even do the top. But then I'm not sure if I want to sit here without mana or not. How much mana do we have? You do not have earth, you know? Okay, so you have to open that. Surprising. Cannot TP. Can we get hero which can TP next? No. I'm not gonna. So I can buy one more hero, by the way. Can you reach? This hero is unstable, stable, stable. Okay, I guess you. I could go into the top. How far is this going to? Do we go back with that mana? It'll lose the mid. Could this guy reach it? Yes, he could. But he'll get most likely killed if this town will be taken. Could even TP out. Okay. Right. Yes. Could cast like two resurrections. Put it to 12 mana. Okay, let's see the size, I guess, first. Okay, so it's small one. And I can indeed TP out, okay. It's funny. Is it tier 1 or tier 2? Tier 1, okay. Can shoot. Just most likely not bad, right? So I can resurrect. Okay. Not bad. So I can defend. Well, I'll get mana though. Guess I do defend the mid, right? Yeah, okay. Let's defend. Reach this. Yes, okay, so we can take this necklace or shield. Okay, let's take shield next turn. Because we have theoretically. We have theoretically necklace already, so we don't need that. think I see the flag there. Yep. So he's done. So if he would reach, he can cast an Implo. Then I guess it would be like utility spells, right? Counter magic. On what? Like, oh, he's getting first cast. Mm-hmm. We are 2.3k moves, that's how far. It's quite far. Mm-hmm. There is the DD. Just realized. Okay. Oh, that's a lot of mana, holy. Okay. I guess you just anti-magic one stack which he would not hit. But I don't think so, he's reaching, right? He was sitting defensively in the town because he built mage guild, he had mana, right? So this is like the maximum where he will reach. Free defense. Yeah, but anti-magic cyclopses, I guess. There should be quite low chance him having water, right? There is no way you can reach, right? Even on Genie. Unless he has like boots. Much more, 440. That one is like here, right? He would need to have logistic, but he has intelligence already, so there is no way he has logistic and boots. This should be like soon. You'll be stopping here. Yeah, okay. Nice. I can go like this, right? Yeah, I'm sure. You'll get the speed priority from here. First thing to deploy. Yeah, we'll be going back by TP, right? like to take this. Of course there is that. It's okay. Ah, minus one being already, okay. Okay. It's fine. There's a lot of power down. Okay. How do we do this? Okay, I can take it out and TP out. I do boss fights. No, I don't think so. Equilibrium, thank you for your donation. Really appreciate it. And I'm sorry that the donation message is not visible because I messed up something in OBS, which I need to fix later. Thank you. Really appreciate it. It helps a bunch. Okay, let's go like this, we have time. So let's go just for the shield, yeah, and then we TP out, right? I need to attack him, right? Because it doesn't matter if I will defend, yeah. And we just cast anti-magic on Cyclopsis. Use one stack of firebirds to kill the genies. Yeah, okay. Should be fine, right? Yeah, I have that equipped. Oh, I can take this. Yeah. Blind would be scary. Okay. Help me to keep me sane. Thank you, really appreciate it. I have neutral, right? Yes. I need 12 mana. Okay, this should be the last one, right? Okay. I think you're right. Really appreciate it. Welcome, guys. Hello, everybody. We're just coming in time for the final fight. Okay. Yeah, no, I will anyway go with minus morale. So, can we do something before we do? I don't care about Water Tome. Did 30. Yeah, I'm good. Sacrifice. Oh, I have that spell. So, we cannot get anything else right here, most likely. So do we just anti-magic? I should not take this. Okay, I guess we have the best in slot. Let's get all of this, just considering the fact that we are fighting versus Solmere. Can I get Tent? No. No, I will attack him because every unit, yes, 3 defense. So that means my Cyclop. Let's just calculate. So my Cyclop will do like 150% more. I have basic archery. So one Cyclop, even across the map, will do like 700-800 damage. So I would just one-shot it like the angels. So I need to attack him, right? I'm not gaining anything. I could slow him, but I'm not getting the turn right. Let's see how much power he will have. We go like this. I have 2 morale, so let's keep that. No mana. We have enough mana for what we need. Yeah, so this is increasing by 1%, so. I want to kill the one stack of genies. Yeah, I feel like this should be fine. Let's go. It's plus 1 speed. It's 7 power, so the chain. Yes, we did. He saw his mana. So I slow and I go in. Yeah, we just slow and go in. Yeah. With 7 speed. Cannot kill the angel, right? Why not into magic and their cyclopses? We have so much attack that every unit is doing like double the damage. You can see that even one firebird is doing like 1 and 5 of more damage, so. I will slow. I will not be able to move his dude because this guy will have speed 7, right? But I will be able to hit this guy. Let's go with slow. Okay. good haste, and he'll get next turn cast. He could slow, no, but I would still start. He will not be doing any damage with any of his units. Okay. So he's going away. I had no plan to shoot them anyway, so it's fine. So I killed the firebird. We shoot the angels. And next time we are shooting the genies. Yeah, okay. Cycle the 10 damage to Behemoth. Who do I kill? Just 240 HP. Okay, so let's kill the Angela first. Smile, okay.
Minus all wyverns. Why do you need Implore when you every your units can hit like Implore, right?
And I have Shackle, so he cannot run.
Oh, by the way, did Ganon kill? Hey, look at that. Ganon without artillery killed 6 genies on the broken arrow. Okay, GG.
Yeah, there is just nothing what he can do.
So is he going for the slow? He wants to chain here.
So now we just slow and we kill him next turn, right?
GG.
To vás díky za hru. That's okay. That was good, Jubus cross game.
I enjoy that. It's a lot of fun. He broke, by the way, 117. So, okay. Oh, he was sitting like this. Oh, he get double the mana. Okay. Peek on Sas again. Oh, but only four angels. Pick it somehow. Yes. Okay. So his biome looks, it was not bad as well. So he broke like, what was his name? CD. You need to break like 117, right? Yeah, I'm sure. Somewhere had like no XP. He had two angels already. So he had two mini consas, okay. So this was XP, I assume, right? Okay. Oh, but the two consoles tier one, that's insane. Deck of devils over easy break. Okay, interesting. Interesting, okay, GG.